Warm welcome everyone to your session 10. Let's start typing. The first question I have is, what's the impact of the Money Gym program in your life? Start typing. Where are you right now? Okay. Gratitude has begun to pour in. Thank you, Bina, says Himani. Type in everyone. What's the impact of the Money Gym program in your life? Swapna, Rajeshwari, welcome. Okay, for Amrita, finances no more scary. Bingo, wow. And what's the impact of that? Like not having the fear of finances. How's life, Amrita? What's the impact on life? Himani sharing she's more aware and less scared. Okay, Himani. What's the impact of being more aware about your finances? Being less scared. How does it help? How's it helping in life? I'm more confident. I'm in control of my finances. Wow. How does that feel? When you're more confident, you're more in control. What's that giving you? I'm learning about the various financial tools and trying to be more aware about my surroundings. Okay. I'm confident. I'm happy with myself. More confident. I'm more aware. Feeling a bit more liberated. Wow. So some of you have a sense of liberation. I'm super confident. Okay. I feel ever so hopeful about my present and future. Though things are just starting to sort out. Yes. Okay. I'm more hopeful. Acknowledgement and gratitude for thinking about money related matters with a fresh eye. Okay. I'm looking at everything from a fresh eye and taking corrective actions to stay in control. I have stopped feeling drowsy and sleeping during money conversations, as initially I was least interested in money or basically numbers. Though not totally in control of my own finances, but I'm getting there. Feeling very empowered to take control of my finances. My relationship is now more towards love than fear. Got it. And what's the impact of all this in your life? Like how does life look like now? What's the change? Like, is it never, like, has it never been this way? What has never been this way? How is the relationships impacted? What's happening like on a daily, on a daily front, like, how do you say it? You're more aware about your relationship with money, a little confident now about understanding mutual funds. With planning, freedom seems achievable. Okay, got it. So you're seeing that, okay, it's achievable. Help me connect the end-to-end dots after completing growth programs back-to-back. Yes, Swapna. In control. It's great to be able to plan our financial goals and life goals with my husband as an equal. Wow. So what about this, Amrita? Say more on this. It's great to be able to plan our financial goals. So are you both planning your goals together? Are you guys talking about the goals and you and your husband are sitting together? How is it? Start talking about the impact. Is there any impact on the kids too then? Because if both of you are coming together, then the kids are at a different level. Okay, Debushri, you're excited. You feel stronger because you know better about money, the options available, how you can grow it. Swapna, you're able to take better decisions and are at ease. Your husband has started taking more interest and is supporting you with all the tech challenges. Got that? So Bina is getting supported. Time is money, and that's what Himani got. Raiza, it helped her realize that she can manage her investments on her own and also gave her a clear picture of how to achieve her future goals. Got that, Raiza? You're slightly fearful before taking decisions now, as I now know and understand more clearly that money is required in abundance at every step. Okay. Feels great when husband says, teach me too. Oh, wow, Saima, I'm glad that happened. Okay, Amrita's daughter is also doing the kids program. Amrita, thanks for making your kids financially conscious while working on your financial consciousness. Priya is sharing, my husband is so proud of me for having taken charge financially. Wow, this is big, Priya. He's sort of handed over this domain to me. Wow, like is it handed over to you completely? Has that happened, Priya? This is big. Amrita and Priya and Saima, Saima's husband is saying, they're okay, let me do it. No, teach me, right? That's what he said. Saima says, teach me. Money matters were okay, but now it depends less on luck. Okay, and more on decisions taken after research and conscious action. I feel I take more informed decisions now. Awesome. Awesome. A community which I rely on. Absolutely. Made me realize how money management covers a lot more than just investments. Yeah. Yeah, like I think, you know, I would want to stress on this, that, you know, and now also this can happen, guys, that you can go back to believing that reaching your financial goals means just investing well, and that's about it. You know, you can fall into that trap even after Money Gym, even after getting that there is a whole system, because hardly any of you has implemented the system in full right now. So yeah, do not fall for that. Come for the group coaching sessions, come for one-on-one coaching sessions, okay? To kind of stay on track for a few years till the time you master this art. Wow, Saima's husband is saying, I will give you money, please invest. This is brilliant, Saima. This is the next step. Okay, Priya's husband is husband has a DMAT account in Sweden and asked me, should we invest in a stock or a fund? Wow, Priya, this is big, isn't it? I'm sure you didn't join the program thinking that this could happen. You know how we join the program with something else and then something totally out of the blue can happen, which can delight us. My own shopping habits have changed. I don't depend as much on money anymore. And my husband can see the changes. Wow. Yeah, I'm no more that shopaholic. Sam is sharing with his statement, I realized that one doesn't have to earn money by working. You can grow your family's income as well. Trust you me, Saima, you need to get out of that mode if you ever have been there. You need to get out of that earning mode. You need to start managing what your husband is bringing in, and you will see the respect and the identity that you will build, not only in your immediate nuclear family, but also the extended family. And it's going to be big if you focus in this area. Wow. Guys, now start typing. What were the challenges you came in with? Did you really come in with the challenges? And, you know, the impact, is it consistent or is it far beyond than what you thought? Yes, Saima, so you've been slogging and probably you've gotten that you no more need to be doing that. Right? It's like your husband is doing well as far as earning is concerned, and you could be doing well on the other side, which is managing, investing. And if all our women get it, trust you me, each household will be financially free. And the kids will be very different from how they're coming up right now. Yeah, impact is far and beyond. Never imagined this could be the result of it. And now, Priya, look at what's possible if you persist, because that's the key now. What's possible if each one of you persist? What could your life be? And more unimaginable things could come in. Similarly, you felt overwhelmed about how to go about it and didn't know where to start. Yeah, this definitely addressed that, right? Like, we come in with that small thing, and then, you know, when we do something so comprehensive, then it helps us just go far beyond from where we thought we want to reach. Money and finances were alien and scary field. Okay, for me, Mr. Amrita, both of you, is it before the program? Yeah, this is a journey. You've just started, Priya, absolutely. Okay, start typing. What are the challenges you came in with? What were your expectations? Has the program exceeded expectations? Okay, challenges were and still are slightly less now. Yeah, technology related, got that? Preeti, yes. I mean, I still remember when Money Gym used to be on paper pen, and there are many investors in our community, many Money Gymers who've done the work like that, and it has become easier with Excel. Okay, the biggest challenge you have, Lavina, is still being consistent. The program exceeded my expectations completely. My eyes were open to the effect of inflation and the potential earnings with compounding. Yeah. Like, so much from the don't know space opens up for us. It's like that. Yeah, it has definitely exceeded the expectations, and it is realistic for Saima, not giving us any false hopes. It clearly mentions that it is a time-consuming process. It's easy to learn. Got that, Saima? As part of the process, I reached out to so many people in Sweden who are in a similar situation. We've made an online community as well to learn about tax and finance issues in our situation in general. Got that, Priya? This is brilliant. Challenge is surely being consistent. Yes. And that's why all these group coachings, one-on-one coaching, community. Yeah. That's why all these daily activities. So that's how it needs to be. Though I don't see everybody in the daily activities, and I'm going to shortly talk about that. Beautiful. So Debashree is willing to support Priya. Great, Debashree. Anything else? Anyone? Okay, Chitra, the question is, what's the impact of the Money Gym program in your life? What challenges you came in with? What challenges got addressed? Those are the questions we've been talking about in the last 13 minutes. Guys, any impact on the children? Any impact on your parents? Money sharing, my challenge was fear of money and future and how I need to work really hard. Now I think it is about working smart with the tools, and it's only going forward. Absolutely. Beautiful. Yeah, I mean, just earning money and just hard work could take us there. We'll all be millionaires by now. Continue sharing. The challenges for me are in my mind. I have to face the inner demons before anything else. I wish a little bit about how to pay taxes was included in the course. Got that. Yeah, Kanchan, got that feedback. Yes, we have gaps. And I acknowledge that we have gaps. Yes, and we are filling them with each passing day, and we promise to do more and more. Okay, looking at it from a bird's eye view, it is complete with all the main ingredients in place. My children keep telling me what mama full day money But then they also watch the videos with me. Got that? Children, parents, husband, relatives, everyone is impacted. Wow, relatives too? Amrita, whom are you impacting? Poonam, it's being a journey from I don't know, not my cup of tea, to let me give it a shot. And I'm sure I'll be able to figure out something. Got that, Poonam? I'm glad you brought in that courage to get started. Somali, have been able to share with my parents small understandings on building money, for example, money in, money out. Now everyone knows about this community. My niece, my nephew, oh my God. Wow, Amrita, thanks for doing that. Bring them all in. Chitra is sharing you, she always felt money was a burden. And now she started and learned that money can be handled, can be learned. Yeah, it's a skill, right? And there is a system. Like, I know how we're just not aware that there's something called financial education, and we can be financially educated and we can do stuff on our own. And that's true financial independence. Oh, yeah. I started to transfer this learning to my sons aged 21 and 13 and also to their cousins. So every week I have KT with them. Okay, what's KT? I don't know. Got that? Great, Chitra. Himani, my kids are a little hassled that I keep talking money, and they now understand that we're going to be more evolved with money. Yes. Thanks to the info she got, Devashree is sharing, she took a term life insurance. This is so good for her son and her family. Now she has a plan to work on for his future education so that there is no stress. Wish I knew all this before. I am glad you took this journey now, Devashree. Better late than never is how I think. Okay, Priya sharing that she thinks her in-laws family has become a bit intimidated. I took charge of their insurances, etc., pushed them to select better policies. My husband feels more secure now, and that feels good. Got it, knowledge transfer, Chitra is doing. Great, guys, thank you for sharing all this. Okay, there's more coming. Raisa is sharing, from always not bothering about any of my finances and having the attitude that it will be taken care of, to literally handling and learning about all my investments, finances, educating myself about it. Taking baby steps, it's been so good. Being consistent has definitely been difficult, but not impossible. Got that, Raisa. I'm glad. At our workplace, when I talk about this program, my colleagues listen to it with interest and definitely with a view that I am doing it. Call us up. Great job, Saima. It's like Susie saying dysfunctional to functional. Absolutely, yeah. Susie Orman is the god of, yeah, the work around financial education around the world. Absolutely. So Chitra is sharing her biggest success in this program was I was able to convince my husband regarding term and health insurance. Whenever there were any people coming to speak about insurances, they were literally thrown out of the house. Oh my God. Now you can imagine what it would take me to convince him. And day I took my first ever term insurance for 2 crore, and that was yesterday. Okay, that was yesterday that you took it. Congratulations. Somali, you need to be more consistent on the live sessions, book reading, need suggestions from the community on how to balance the learning curve with WOW along with work and personal life. Yeah, that's the next step. You guys need to make sure you show up for each live. You show up for the community meetups. You join the book club. And whenever the next group coaching is happening, start joining in, okay? Keep participating until you master this art. Don't go out of the rhythm. That's what's needed. Chitra is sharing, Priyanka, now you are a household name in my house. We are not 4, but 5 people at the home. Yes, this is brilliant. We are five of us together pushing for financial progress. Isn't that something amazing? Yeah, and well, this is the Women on Wealth team and community's dream, that Women on Wealth is a household name and every woman is taking charge of her finances. Like, there is no other way forward. Ipsa is sharing her biggest success was getting more intimate with money and build her own resources and look into the future with hope. Yeah, so cool, Chitra and Ipsa and everyone. This is brilliant. I acknowledge each one of you for what you've put forward. If you have any feedback to give, you know, anything you feel which is missing in the program, you could reach out now, type it in the chat. You could reach out to me personally. You could reach out to the team members. We are an open community. We do not mind knowing what's missing, and we acknowledge there are gaps we have. So guys, I apologize for anything that you thought was missed. And yeah, thank you. Thank you for taking this journey on. Please give Excel classes. Yes, Amrita, I'm going to do that with you for sure. Okay, guys, on this note, I acknowledge each one, and I acknowledge each one of you as our Money Gymmer, our Money Gym graduate. You can take your hats off and have some fun. You're all graduates of our work. Absolute great job, everyone, for bringing in the courage to take charge of your finances and really putting your 100%, whatever that 100% was, for the coming weeks with the challenges that you had with life. On this note, I'm handing over to Hira to begin the induction process for the community. And yeah, Hira will take in from here. Hira, over to you. Thank you, everyone.